just a little bit of manipulation there to get it in. There you are, perfect fit. Absolutely perfect. We need to remove the saddle because the element goes underneath and comes up into this slight groove. And what I've done is removed the nut from the top as well. So that's going to be replaced. What I decided to do was I bought some bone. This is Argentinian unbleached bone. So it's got a bit of oil in it. It's a little bit yellowy looking, but it's going to give an incredibly resonant sound. Okay guys, I sorted out the nut and the saddle. I'm just taking it down a little bit, just lower the action slightly to give it a little more sort of crisp, warm, less kind of severe tone. I put some new strings on. So I bought this guitar about 10 years ago. And the song I was doing, I bought it for a video. The song I was doing was called I Can't Believe, and it goes a little like this. Nicely restored. Got the wonderful little LR bags properly installed now. This is the pickup preamp, the LR bags element. Control panel with tuner, so it's got a tuner, volume control, the whole works. And say with a brand new Argentinian bone, nut and saddle, it's working like a dream.